Welcome to Daniel's Greatest Revelation. Surprise! It's not prophecy. Important as Daniel's prophecies are, they are not his greatest revelation because 1 Corinthians 13:8 says, "Love never fails, but whether there be prophecies, they shall fail or be fulfilled." I believe Daniel's greatest revelation was his Christ-like character, which will stand forever. God brought Daniel and his associates into connection with the great men of Babylon, that in the midst of a nation of idolaters, they might represent his character. As God called Daniel to witness for him in Babylon, so he calls us to be his witnesses in the world today. Then, later on, the presidents and princes sought to find occasion against Daniel concerning the kingdom. But they could find none occasion, nor fault. For as much as he was faithful, neither was there any error or fault found in him. Next to Jesus, the character of Daniel was the greatest revelation of the character of God to the world. Although he was a man of like passions with ourselves, the pen of inspiration presents him as a faultless character. His life is given to us as a bright example of what man may become, even in this life, if he will make God his strength and wisely improve the opportunities and privileges within his reach. His noble example should bring strength to the tried and tempted, even at the present day. God bless you, friend.